Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. In this episode we make the first unboxing video on this channel. So I've ordered a lot of interesting stuff on eBay. So stay tuned and let's open the packages. So we got our first package here. You see it's open. I opened this before to look inside if all is done, and we open this up. There's another small package in it. It's an ESD package. Now we take a look inside. So we have here an Commodore C64 chip. It's an character ROM for the Commodore C64. And I need this one to repair these 250469 board. The character ROM here is damaged. So use this to fix this. So the next package is a long one. It's a small package. So we put this out and you see 5 1/4 inch floppies. They are all tested by the sellers. And I need this one for testing floppy drives. No, it's an R10. And they are not expensive. So now I have some floppies. The next package is this. And we have here two kits to build. If you follow me, you know I have an other kit from this seller on eBay. Two kits. One is the universal EEPROM adapter, and then there's a final cartridge 3 plus and a little bit of other materials, informations and stuff like this. These are the manuals. And fit two little packages with the parts. So I will build this in future episodes. So the next one is a big package. So yeah, a lot of wrapping foil. I put this from the desk. Some small packages. Lots and lots of packages. Here's some with nice connector and a black cable. So you see dataset 15.3.1 and this big package. Let's see what's inside. It's very well packed. I'm very excited for this. I'm looking for this a long time, and you see it's a nice plus 4. Seller packs very well. Nice pack. So it's in very good conditions. I can't test this at the time. I don't have the power plug, the right one. So I put this on the side and we test this in a future episode. So the next one is this. It's a dataset. Oh, it's a set inside. This is very nice conditions. Very nice. Oh. See, cassette. If we get this plus for running, we can take a look what is on this cassette. Very nice. I looked for a long time. Normally it's very expensive. I get lucky. I found this relatively cheap on eBay. Next package, from the form, the outer form is a joystick. We have here a Commodore joystick, very nice for the plus 5, for the plus 4. Yeah, it feels, yeah, well. So this one we also test with the plus 4. So here we have some software. We have a cassette with several games on it. Here we have another game. Also on cassette. This was a complete set on in the offer. It's not an auction. And I'm very lucky to find this. Here we have a basic tutorial on cassette for the C116, the C16 and the plus 4. The next package is this, a turbo plus module for the plus 4. With this one you can save and load the from the dataset faster, and you have several new commands on BASIC. In any plus 4 videos or in magazines, I don't see any modules, program modules for the plus 4, so this could be exciting. Here we have a calc plus module. I think this set could be very interesting for test on the testers out. Here we have a PCB from a module, a program module. I don't know what's on this. Here we have MOS branded chips on it, and yeah. You see, I don't know if you see it. On the upper part, there stands artwork. And these old PCBs are artwork. They're very nice. And now we have the last package from this set. And we have another dataset for the plus 4. Now we have two. We see if these datasets work in very good condition. Now we have a bigger package. It's too big for the desk. Put this on the ground. Open this up. It's also good packed. And here we have, no, it's not what stands on the box. It's not a robo cleaner. So, a lot of packing materials. This on the side, and you see more now. It's a very unique shape. Careful. Here we have a lot of foil and a lot of tape. And here we have a Commodore C64, an old bug bin with the old layout. Oh, this is loose. Yeah, it's not damaged. The space key is only loose. It is made in Western Germany. And here we have the Serial number is an A296887. It's in very good shape, a little bit yellowed over the years. The keyboard feels great. We take a look in a few seconds. And now here we have another package. It's the box from the paper roll holder for your kitchen paper towels. See what we have here. There we have. So put this on the side. Here we have some cable, not for the C64, serial cable, this also. The next packages. So, this is the last package from this big box. This up, and we have here a Commodore 1541-2 floppy drive. It's yellowed. It's in good conditions. Ah, it's stuck. Ah, yeah. This thing needs a little bit of service. Two more small packages. These are usually the power bricks of this set. Here is the power brick for the C64. I don't use this, they're not good quality. I have my own one. The video for my own power supply I put in the description down below. And here we have the power supply for the 1541. I should have to test this so that we can fire up this machine. So we plug this on the power supply and the TV and look if these things work. So here we add the TV and let's open this up and take a look inside before we put this on. This C64 has a few scratches, but not deep. It's in good condition and it's a little bit yellowed. The spacebar I have reattached. in good shape on the inside too. Here's this cardboard shielding. And here we have a 250-407. The same board I have in the in my C64C. I put the link to this video in the description. So now let's measure some voltages. Five volts. Have 12 volts. Yeah, it looks nice. So it's working. Nice. Now let's put the diagnostics on this. Starting very fast. Let's see. Quick check. Nice. Here we have a fully working C64 in a very nice old bread bin. Good. So this was the first unboxing on my channel. I hope you liked it. So we have some interesting projects for the future, especially this plus four and this 1541-2 drive. We don't test it in this episode. So I hope you liked it. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you want more videos on my channel, hit the subscribe button. And you can support me on Patreon too. The link is in the description. And so I see you in the next video. Bye.